When you are, you've got to live with this all now yourself, and you had there, what a lot of people don't understand is that as a popular writer, you have an extraordinary, I guess it's a responsibility to go out and say something about the book, but it's onerous. You have a lot of traveling that goes behind promoting a book and letting people know about it.
Yeah.
What is that life like?
Tour is interesting, because it's a city a day, and I think people get this.
A city a day.
It's a city a day.
Wow.
Yeah,
okay.
There's no lingering anywhere.
Okay.
Yeah, and I think people, see in the movies or on television the writer on tour, and it's very glamorous, and really it's, you're up at 5 in the morning so you can get ready to get on a plane to get to the next city so you can do a radio interview, and your day doesn't end until maybe 10, 11 o'clock at night, and you have to be on and up and talking about the book and trying not to repeat yourself within the same interview, which inevitably happens by the end of tour because you don't know where you are or what you've said.
It's not the most glamorous part of the job, nor is the sitting at home writing it.
Right.
So
there really isn't.
Where is the glamour?
There really is no glamour. There's no glamour involved.
But we know that it's on the page. It is the word itself, and I think you do a very good job.
Thank you.
I've enjoyed reading the book, and I expect I'll be reading some more.
Oh, absolutely.
And I appreciate the characters as you're developing them.
Thank you.
I think
they
are vital. They are something that is growing,
mm-hmm.
and we get to, as readers, be part of that.
Yes.
I want to thank you for joining us today.
Thank you.
All right. And I want to thank our viewers for joining us as well. You've been watching Books and Company. I'm your host, Alberto Rios. We've been joined today by Tami Hoag, talking about her latest book, The Bitter Season. Please join us again next time when we'll be bringing you another good book. Tami, once again.
Great, thank you.
You.